If you wish to connect with Anydesk from your phone to a desktop device, follow these steps. First, please note that the PC needs to have Anydesk installed. So please be sure you talk with the person to install this software. After this, just ask that person the ID from Anydesk. After we have this info, we can continue. Let's tap on Anydesk app. Here, on the app, just write the ID you receive on this field, Remote Address. After you have added the address, just tap on the button with the arrow. Now, you will have to wait until the person accepts your request. If the request is accepted, then Anydesk will start a small tutorial. Tap on Anydesk icon. You will have here the input of the device that you can use. Also, the monitor. This is very useful if the computer has two monitors and you need to change between them. The next on the tutorial is the button for the close session. Now, the tutorial is over. You are now connected to the PC. You can try to play around a bit with the screen and try to get used to the commands from the phone. It is not easy for the first time to understand how the system works and how you can manage the PC from the phone. Tap on the Anydesk menu. If we tap on the first menu, Settings, we will see here some options that might interest us. These are the input settings. The display option has a selector for the quality of the transmission. I always use the best audio-video quality, but on low internet, maybe it's better to use balanced or optimized reaction time. Also, you can activate to show the remote cursor. The next option is input. If we go on the input zone, we will see that the first button from the top is the special keys. This is very useful if we need to use these keys. The second option is the normal keyboard. We can use this to input data on the screen. Here, I must say, I had some problems with inputting data from the phone to PC, but this might be on my computer. The next option is the monitor. This is useful if the computer has multiple monitors. If not, just skip this part. The last option is actions. Here, we can just take a screenshot, upload files to this computer from phone, or accept files from the PC. The other options are not available on remote for Android, at least at the time of this record. These are the main options. After we have played around and did what we need to do, just tap the close session button. You have now connected to a PC from your Android device with Anydesk. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them on the comments area below.